synchronize this, jump back down. It's probably gonna send me back up there to burn it.
Just because you kill a few guards does not mean the people will grant access to the stables.
You are right. We need to send a signal. Wait here.
Seems the stable is now available for purchase.
After you.
Full synchronization, don't lose any health.
I intend to heal the sickness, not treat its symptoms.
Stop sparring with me.
Fine. Let us talk openly then. Rodrigo Borgia's death would not have solved anything.
I am inclined to disagree.
Look at this city, the center of Borgia and Templar rule. Killing one man will not change things. We need to take away the source of their power.
Are you suggesting we appeal to the people?
Maybe.
Relying on the people like building on the sand.
You are wrong. Our belief in humanity rests at the heart of the Assassin Brotherhood.
He must be from your inner circle. Go, get back what he has stolen. I will wait at the Campidoglio. I am meeting a contact there.
Give me back my money! Come back here!
Get out of here before I regret sparing your life.
We did it without losing any health.
Desmond,
I don't know if you're looking for something from 16, but last time scanning and eagle vision seemed to help.
Where? Oh look, there's a feather. No. Awesome. What is that? There's 101 flags. Holy crap. Looks cool, Wessie.
Did you liberate your money from our friend?
I did.
A small victory.
They add up. And in time with work, we'll have a few dozen more.
And in time, Cesare's gaze will return to us, and we'll be broken again. Now, where is my contact, Vinicio? He should have already intercepted the letter. Follow me.
Catch him in under 1 minute. Thank you.
lose your friend, the people, quite easily.
When did you become so cynical?
I merely described the reality of Roma today. Yeah. But all may not be lost. Good news is that we have allies in the city. How much longer this will last, Jose, I cannot say.
He was attempting to steal official Vatican mail.
Perdonatemi, signore. You must be mistaken.
Who are you working for, ladro?
I am working for no one.
Then no one will care what we do to you.
Grazie.
Where is it?
The courier still has the letter.
Ezio, stop him! Find me at the Terme.
Woo, we did it. Closest one is over there. Hi, Bubbles. You got, let him get oatmeal all over, Wyatt. You gotta go take him up and give him a bath. Look at him. He's got it in his hair, attached to his feet. Take him. Take him up to go give him a bath. First, animus like it asked me to.
Don't stand up too fast.
You still managing the teams out in the field?
No phone line. Rebecca's working on patching us into the network.
So how's it feel letting the lady do all the work?
She's no lady.
Hey!
You think we're safe here?
I'm more concerned with the other assassins out there. If Abstergo stumbles onto information about the temples, we could have a disaster on our hands.
The only people alive who've heard of the temples are here in this room.
For now, and who knows, maybe they're listening to this conversation and you just gave everything away.
You brought them up first.
You are paranoid, Desmond.
Ah, well played.
I'm busy right now.
Everything all right?
I don't like being stuck underground with them out there looking for us.
You're doing a great job. We're safe here.
But for how long? Vidic won't give up. I know it.
Neither will we.
I'm kind of busy here.
Why do we have to stay down here all day?
Abstergo's still looking for us. It'd be better if we never went out at all, but then we'd run out of supplies.
It's like being in a cave during a rainstorm.
Yeah, well, knowing the Templars, monsoon season's about to arrive.
You ever use the Animus?
Your ancestors have such interesting lives. I went in once. It was pretty lame.
Yeah, what were you? Some kind of spinster, probably.
Worse, a Prussian.
I will be right back, everyone.
Boring!
Yeah, guns are for sissies.
We're back. Sorry about that, everyone.
You gotta stay with the code.
Alright, so... General? No. No, I don't want Ubisoft Club. How do I check my email? Oh, over there next to the shiny computer. Can only access my emails. I will steal all your codes and I will check all your emails. So we gotta beat it in 45 seconds. Oh, okay, so we go like this, we go like this. Touch the red bar. Wait, what? I didn't clear gate right here. No, run up the wall. Thank you. Idiot. This one. Freeze A just, okay. Man, this one's so strict. Okay. This race is difficult. If you don't do it all right, it resets you. Run. Run. Let go of A. Tap day right as soon as I hit the marker. Jump along the wall, press B. God damn it, this is a pain in the ass. Man, I thought it was just gonna be a race. This is just not okay. Crap. It's like 30 seconds too late. Alright, so now we know. Don't screw up this time. We got it this time, guys. Eightieth time is the charm. Okay. No, just bring him down here. I'll put a diaper on him. Come here, Boobalos. Come here. Butt up. Butt up. Butt up. You smell like grape. Okay, so too many mess ups. There's one mess up. Man, these races are a pain in the butt. They ain't no joke.
Hmm.
Okay, we screwed up right there, so we're supposed to drop down. We only have 5 seconds.